Hello, this is Greg Chumley from Keypoint Intelligence here at Hunkeler Innovation Days, and I'm speaking with Bert from Canon. And of course, everybody's talking about the ProStream 3000 and all the launch and all that, but I'm interested in software. And we got a conversation last night about AI and what Canon's doing with AI in it. And Bert, just give us a minute or two and tell us the story about what you're doing with it.
What we're offering and having here on display is a solution that helps print service providers to create more value and more impact on promotion print to their print buyers. So we are all familiar with template-based promotion print and creation. What we have shown here and developed with a partner is a solution that takes in the data from any retailer or print buyer purchasing data and automatically transfers that in targeted promotion material and layouts without the interference of creating templates, without the skill sets needed to create the layouts. It takes into account some rules that are set by the print buyer and automatically converts all the data that are available on a specific customer into a personalized mailing. And with that solution, we think we can take out the labor component and therefore have this targeted mailing much more cost effective for the print buyer as well as the service provider, but also add more value, because in the way that the data are converted into the personalized mailing, it takes into account all what has been captured already by the print buyer or by the retailer on the buying behavior of their customers. So we think this is truly a solution that takes away a lot of the thresholds, because this concept is not new, but the way it's now implemented takes out a lot of hassle, a lot of time consuming designing, and creates the personalized mailing on the fly based on predefined rules, but with all the dynamics and flexibility to create a targeted personalized output.
Right, and it can be personalized mailing, or it could be sell sheets or data sheets or anything like that that's taking this. And it's really spectacular to look at, because you'll see something with a product and two accessories, and that's laid out one way, and something with four accessories or lots of text, and it flows and does all the right things without having the templates. And I would imagine that if you ran it again 2 years from now and design styles have changed and things like that, it would probably adapt, right?
It will adapt. Right. Yes, definitely. Because it will take into account these new inputs automatically on the spot. Yes.
And Bert keeps talking about saving time and all that, which is all true. But the thing I see is it opens up the possibilities for print service providers who've never, don't have the skill set to offer things like that, to be able to do it for their clients. And it's exciting. This is one of the things that I predicted in my roadmap that would be coming in this year. It's already here. So, thank you, Bert.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate it.
Have a good show.
You too. Bye-bye.